Bismillah Rahman Rahim. Iyyaka Na'budu wa Iyyaka Nasta'in. Mr. President, Honorable Secretary General, Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, I feel honored today to represent my country at this Forum of World Leaders, where we have a chance to discuss problems that the world is facing. I want to talk about a lot of problems, but just four today. And I especially came to this forum despite a difficult time in my country facing challenges. I would not have come, but because I feel that there are some very urgent problems which the world must address. So first of all, I start with climate change. So many leaders have talked about climate change. But Mr. President, I feel that there is a lack of seriousness. Perhaps world leaders do not, some of the leaders who can do a lot, do not realize the urgency of the situation. We have a lot of ideas, but as someone said, ideas without funding is mere hallucination. Pakistan, I'll give you an start with my own country. Our country is amongst the top 10 nations in the world which are most affected by climate change. We depend upon our rivers. We are mainly an agricultural country. And 80% of the water in our rivers comes from our glaciers. The glaciers not just on the Pakistani side, even India. The river, the 80% of the water in Ganges and the Indian rivers also comes from the glaciers, from the Himalayan glaciers, Karakoram, Hindu Kush. And these glaciers are melting at quite a rapid pace. We detected already 5,000 glacial lakes in our mountains. And if this keeps going, if nothing is done, we are scared that humans are facing a huge catastrophe. In my country, when my party came to power in the province of KP, we planted 1 billion trees in 5 years. Now we've set ourselves a target of 10 billion trees in Pakistan. Idea being to counter this, the effects of global warming. But one country cannot do anything. This has to be a combined effort of the world. My optimism comes from the fact that humans, the Almighty has endowed humans with great powers. We can do anything, provided our survival instinct is stirred up. And this is really what I hope that the United Nations will take a lead in this. There must be more emphasis. Richer countries must be pushed. Countries that are responsible for, mainly are responsible for greenhouse gas emissions. They must be pushed because our country contributes minuscule amount to greenhouse gases. So I feel that the United Nations must take leadership in this.